any person with reasonable ground to believe that any information on the form CF001 submitted by a candidate contains inaccurate or false claims is at liberty to file an action against such a candidate at the Federal High Court, the High Court of a State, or the High Court of the Federal Capital Territory, the FCT. The Commission will also appreciate the assistance of citizens in identifying deceased persons on the register so that such names can be nulled from our records. It is also an opportunity to correct misspellings of personal details such as names, age, and gender. The Commission received declaration of vacancies that require us to conduct by-elections. Following the elections of two serving members of the House of Representatives as senators in by-elections conducted on 11th August 2018, the Honorable Speaker of the House of Representatives has declared consequential vacancies in Toro, Federal Constituency of Bauchi State, and the Kankia Kusada Ingawa Federal Constituency in Katsina State. Similarly, the Cross River State House of Assembly has declared vacancy in Ikom 2 State Constituency following the death of the member representing the constituency. Consequently, the Commission will conduct by-elections in the three constituencies.